Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it.
All rebel troops, activate the uplinks to call in Y-Wing support. They'll soften up those walkers for you.
Let's hold on to those uplink stations. Stormtroopers in the area.
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational.
Uplink station engaged.
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational.
Need a gun still there?
Y-Wing targeting systems locked.
Now let's just go with Leia.
Our friends are counting on us.
He turned around, time to run.
Let's deal with these stormtroopers. Came from.
back.
This should help someone. I'll remember that.
Hey, Bat, can you pop a shield? There we go.
One less stormtrooper to worry about.
Not good. Take one of these. Focus on the chicken walker. Oh shit. Damn chicken walkers.
Whatever it takes.
And I gotta watch the AT-ATs. Chicken walker.
I bet this could come in handy. Line up your shots.
Thank you.
in our favor. Let's show them what the rebellion can do. I clipped that one. We have to work together. Here, a supply drop. They've underestimated us.
Well, this is where I die.
Did you think that would finish me?
Earlier for a full game, man. Dropped about 74, I think it was, on Forest Moon. You usually get over 50 as a normal trooper, unless the lobby is missing people or whatever. I have gotten over 100 kills as a regular trooper. Several times.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable.
I think I've only had one video recorded though. Got it on YouTube. I think I got it on Twitch too, and I have to look for it.
Uplink stations available.
Friends are counting on us.
Stretch one stone, work as a team.
Bet, make sure you're getting these star cards I'm dropping for you.
One shot is all it took.
Mm-hmm.
more.
Gotta get 6 more right now. Let me spot on you, Bat. Snuck up right behind all of us.
Finish it off.
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get it. Shouldn't have gotten that. So, ignore everything I said in the last 60 seconds.